Well, we are mostly speaking about threats than opportunities within these global platforms. But mainly, I think it's because we don't know what we don't know about it. You know, we don't know actually how far they can go with the data they are collecting, how they're actually using violation possibilities, and actually what is behind those data sets, what kind of predictions that could be used in the future from only getting those data sets, and what kind of impact the digital platforms can have on the development of humankind when different data sets are going to be combined. Because mainly, and when you see the sessions, people are speaking with, you know, statistical numbers, with percentages, and people are convinced by those numbers. So mostly from my side, I'm afraid when people are, you know, reflecting some research papers, research, you know, analysis and statistics, but they don't know the source of those data. So it is very important to know the source of data, to know how this data has been combined, upon which criteria has been selected and the research is done. Because if I want to believe that, I don't know, some health environment developments or, you know, issues that we want to raise, or even a country to vote for or against in some session, then it is important to know how the data are being collected, processed, and then, you know, produced an output as such a report. And global platforms actually, they provide or enable the environment, they are enabling the online environment to produce those data sets. But again, who is going to be delivering these outputs, these statistics, these numbers, to convince me as an individual of what I need to do tomorrow if I want to, you know, to have a better world?